Let's bring it back to the moment that changed YouTube forever. I've told this story so many times. I tell people, people ask me, how did this whole thing start? And I go, that was a joke. This was a joke. Let me fight the winner, haha. That was a joke. Why would I put haha if I was being serious? And then Joe Weller put it on, and then obviously the rest is history. It's a madness. Do you think he wishes he never said it's on? Do you think he just wish he never fought me? Maybe. I wonder where JJ would be if Joe won. Oh, that's a good question. I have no idea. I guess I'd still have the sidemen, but it'd just be weird. It'd be weird. Bro, I have no idea. I mean, I don't have to find out. You know, I don't know how it feels, but I imagine losing sucks. It definitely takes a toll mentally, and it's a huge hurdle to, you know, get over the fact that you lost. You know, Logan is doing very well. You know, he's taking the loss like it's, well, at the start, he didn't really take the loss as a champ. But, you know, after, now that he can't do anything about it, and it's set in stone, and right now he's smashing YouTube. So, you know, there definitely is light at the end of the tunnel. You know, it's just a bumpy road. With boxing, it's one man versus another man. And this fight determines who is better than the other. Like, with diss tracks, you can have opinions and go, oh, I thought so-and-so won, or I thought so-and-so won. With a boxing match, there is a winner. There's a definite winner. Obviously, with the first fight with me and Logan, it was a draw. But like with the second fight, I won. Like, it's definite. It's there in stone. And the idea of being worse than someone can take a big toll mentally. It just can. That's why you work hard, man. That's why you work hard and make sure you never have to be put in that position. When I put that comment under his Instagram post, I didn't know how to fight. The idea of fighting just, it never really came across my mind. Yeah, to go from that, then to be able to, you know, beat Joe Weller and then beat Logan Paul, yeah, it's a madness. It's a madness. Let's